Yeah.
I think we should do both, because that worked so well last time.
Totally agree.
Come, my pretties. Come. We'll just wait here, I guess, for people to join. You can join.
Cheers.
Oh, cheers.
That's all right. Nothing wrong with it.
Has it come up on here yet? Doesn't make sense, does it? Oh, no, we are. We are live.
We're on it.
We're live.
There we are.
We're live.
That's how much of a delay we have.
We're live. Hello, Mike.
Okay, there we go.
We're just going to wait and let some of you guys come in.
Oh, that's how long the delay is.
Okay.
Okay, just waved it.
Nine. Hello. Hello, Eleanor. Hello.
Welcome.
Tammy.
Welcome to Serenity Sessions.
Hey!
Grab yourself a glass of wine or a bottle of wine.
Hi, mommy. I see my mom. Do you know, guys? I was. Let me know. Can you hear me, guys? Give me a yes if you can hear me. It's so weird, isn't it? Can anyone hear me? Bottle, yes.
Let us know you can hear us.
Yes, brilliant. You can hear us.
Now, here's a big question, because yesterday we did this, and we were turned around backwards somehow. So, I'm raising my right hand. Which one's going up?
Don't know. The delays. That's what the delay is like.
Well, I've got my wine in my, and that one in my wine. See, it was my, I went to see you got a mirror image.
Hello. So hi, you rummers. Hello. Hello. Come, darlings. Join the party, people. We're going to have so much fun. We're literally going to be here. We're going to be live entertaining you guys. For the next couple of hours, which is amazing. Hi, Carla. Hi. We had such a great time last night. I don't know if anyone tuned in, but we went live on Facebook last night from my account. So it's really cool to be doing it from Serenity. And we're calling this is Serenity Sessions, by the way.
Yeah.
And
hello, Serenity family.
Hello,
good to see
Serenity
y'all.
Family.
Yeah.
And it's just been announced today that we are going to be doing this every Friday at this time, which is exciting and really cool. And
Yeah, Friday from 6 to 8.
Amazing. My Nikki. Hey, Phil. Hi, Brad. Somebody just said this is their song at their wedding. You. So I'm so glad that I hope we did a good version of it.
Nice. We're up to 39 people.
That's good. And do you know what? This is a new thing, guys.
Yeah.
So if you've got friends on your Facebook, tag them now so they can come and join us, because we don't want anyone to miss out. So get tagging people, tell all your friends, get on your phone quickly.
Yep.
Get texting your mates, because this is where it's at. Friday nights, 6 to 8 US time, UK time.
LaTanya, pop the cork, baby.
Pop the cork.
What's up, LaTanya, in your house, bro?
Pop the cork.
Yo.
Hey, LaTanya. Hey, Chuck.
All right. This one's Chuck and LaTanya, this one's going to go out to you, all right? We're making it up as we go along, so send your requests. If we can play them, we will, all right? If not, what's up, Nick? Nick is in the house.
I was saying, hello. Yeah.
Up there in Aberystwyth.
This is so fun. We're having such a good time. So we should say as well, if you're having a nice time and you're enjoying yourself, It's not compulsory, but if you want to send us a little tip, we should just let you know that we're doing PayPal. So through PayPal, you can send something over to us on MoPlay.
MoPlay
at mac.com. And if you don't have that, Joe Smith has said that you can, when you go to collect your wine between, what times was it again, Mo?
1 o'clock and 5 o'clock.
Between 1 o'clock and five.
That's
every
in
day.
Atlanta, outside of Atlanta, mm-hmm. in Georgia, Eastern Time, right?
You can go and collect your wine and you can give your donation to Joe. And he will transfer
Joe
it
Smith.
To us. Or he'll run away with our money and go on holiday somewhere nice.
Can't blame him.
With all of our tips.
Can't blame him.
Okay. Hello. Hello, Liath. Hello, Red.
What's up, Lulu?
Hi, Tammy.
Nice.
Cheers.
Oh, he wants Adele. Okay.
People want Adele. We could do a little Adele number, for sure. What should we do next? Let's do some more songs.
Okay, Hugh. We'll get back to Adele. I'm going to have to think on that one.
Why don't we do a little bit of This Will Be?
This will be.
I'm actually.
That last one was Earth, Wind, and Fire. So I'm, you know, try and stop me. I'm going to just talk a little bit about,
Please.
The people that these songs represent, because I worked with quite a few of them. So that was Earth, Wind, and Fire. And I was in their band from 1993 till 2001. It was the best time of my life. It was unbelievable. And they're still like family to me. So big ups, Earth, Wind, and Fire. This is Natalie Cole, who I still miss terribly. I was her piano player. Back in the, you know, in the mid-2000s, so see if you remember this one. All right, here we go.
Okay. Some reason that was a silly idea. Hello, Sam Ebenezer. Hello, Ashton.
What's up, Sam?
Hi, Kathleen. Ashton. Yeah, Kathleen. I already know that Kathleen Smith has been baking all sorts of cakes in preparation for
Always.
This. I'm loving, do you know what? The Americans are just so great. Everyone on Facebook I'm seeing in preparation for us doing this, I've been baking things, quiches
We will make food, that's for sure. What are we up to? We're up to 51 people.
Yeah, 52. Amazing, guys. This is so great. Mm-hmm. Share the fact that we're going live and we'll get some more people in. In fact, mm-hmm. I'm going to do that as well. This is great.
Nice. Hello. Hello, Ashton.
What do you want to hear, guys? Let us know your requests.
Thank you, Heather. That's really, really nice thing to say. Appreciate that.
How do I share?
We're going to do, you want to do a little one of our songs?
That would be nice. Do you want to do Now That I Found?
Yeah, we could do that. Okay, so...
Tell the story about this song, though.
Yeah. All right, well, so this song is really special to me, and it's going to be on my upcoming album called Mo Elements of Pleasure. And on that particular rendition, we have Roberta Flack singing the song, who's, like an aunt to me, really. Like, we're very close. So I can't wait to release it and for you all to hear it, but... Tonight we have a very capable singer right here.
Who is it?
Miss Kedma right here, who is awesome. And
Pizza Friday.
So we're going to do a little bit of that. Amazing. What's up, Makisha? Mustn't do it. Makisha. Crazy.
Hello, Lorraine. Hi, Monica. Who Monica. Saw Monica and Derek absolutely killing it today?
I did.
Out by the pool. It's all right. Yeah. We've got a pond. We haven't got a pool.
We haven't got a pool yet. But yeah, great job, Derek and Monica. And
absolutely amazing.
That's some more Serenity Sellers music coming at you. So it's going to keep coming at you. You can pretend like you're at the... at Serenity Cellars, like we normally are playing, live, but put it on your big screen and open up your wine and you're there. All right, let's see if I can set you up a little bit.
Go on, man. Cheers, everybody.
Cheers. my mom.
Amazing. Yeah, what a song. It feels great to sing it as well. Amazing. Hey, Jess. Hello. Sam, this is one of the most beautiful things I've ever heard. Oh, Thank you.
She sings the heck out of it, Sam. She shouldn't have done.
We're up to 83 now, guys. Should we try and hit 100? It'd be cool if we could hit 100 people right now, wouldn't it? Really good. So, get sharing it. Get people to come in.
No question.
Brilliant, amazing. Right, what should we do now? I'd like to do Gloria Gaynor.
Oh my God, okay. All right, let's see if
we did this. This came in as a request last night. Oh my God, we had so much fun with it. I didn't even know how much I love singing this song. I've never done it before.
Spend so many
I love it too.
I love that song.
I love it too.
Woo!
And for you musicians out there, you realize it's the same changes as one of the standards. Beautiful. I'm going to tell you later, but it's the same changes.
Great story, man. Tune in to our next.
It's got the word beautiful in it. I remember that much.
Too many Cheers, songs. Mo.
Cheers. Cheers, Kevin.
You having some wine, guys? Who's got the wine open tonight? This is Serenity Cellars, which is a winery. So we should be on wine, really, shouldn't we? Yeah. Okay. Right. What do you want to hear, guys? Come on. You two, is there nothing you can't do? Yes.
Oh, there's no question.
There's a lot of songs that we can't do. And there's a lot of requests that came in last night that we were like, we'll pretend we didn't see that one.
Hey, Judith. Yeah, for real.
Hey, Judith.
Nice.
Come on, guys.
We're at 78.
This is great, guys. I'm loving it. Okay, well, we'll just keep going until we see some requests.
How about?
Hey, Letty. Hey. That's a nice one. We could do that for sure.
All right, let's try this one. Who's Niles
Barker? People are saying a bit of MJ. We could do some MJ. Oh, we could do some MJ. For sure.
Oh, yeah. You want to do something MJ? Should we give him some of that yet or no?
What about Rock With You? We like Rock With You.
Okay, Rock With You it is. Here we go.
What do you think? Or do a slow one?
Let's do Rock With You and then we'll do a slow one. So we're going to do two MJs. And here we go, story
time.
Hey,
Steve Barrett.
Hi, Steve. I worked with MJ too, actually, on the This Is It tour. You can see the movie if you like. So we're going to send this one up to Michael Jackson, who was a great boss, by the way. He was awesome. All right.
We've hit 100, guys.
Woo-hoo!
We've got 100 people in here. That's what I wanted. Oh, Lord. Come on.
Dugga, dugga. Dugga, dugga, dugga.
Woo!
Teresa.
Hello. Hey, Steve. Steve Barrett wants us Rusa. To do God is a Woman. I'm guessing that maybe for Grace.
Oh, my goodness.
But we only probably know the end of it.
Yeah, I know. It's like,
you believe well, God is a woman. I think that we should do something on the bass.
We're going to have to... Okay, let's do that. We're going to have to learn God is a Woman because... This incredible singer right here actually did some work with Ariana Grande as well, right?
Yeah.
As I get the bass.
It's true. Yeah. Get the bass.
At Royal Albert Hall.
I mean, no, that was for a BBC One special, which was really cool.
Oh, just that, eh?
Really cool. Am I on?
Yeah, I just looked it up.
I'm on the cable.
No worries.
There we go. I just think, guys, as you know, beautiful. Mo is just absolutely bananas on the keyboard, but wow. He's equally as bananas on the bass and on the trumpet and on the guitar. He's absolutely crazy. This guy, I mean, who have you played bass for, Mo? He was Ray Charles, bass player, Janet Jackson, Earth, Wind & Fire. He played bass with them
With a few people.
So
we're going to do a little duet between us, and it's actually just going to be just bass and vocal. We're going to try this and see how it goes. Let me get my own.
Is that okay? This is a beautiful song. I love this. This is called Almost Like Being in Love.
Right.
And we love doing this one. Give me a note again, sorry.
One, two.
What a day this has been. What a rare moment. Why, it's almost like being in love. There's a smile on my face. For the whole human race, why it's almost like being in love. Oh, the music of life, it seems to be like a bell that is ringing just for me. And by the way that I feel when that bell starts to reel, I would swear I was falling. I was falling, almost like being in love. Moment.
Blink, 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 down the well.
Being in love, there's a smile.